the Gen 6 driver has a variable face design. And the reason we do that is twofold. Number one, we're trying to get the most speed that we can out of the impact with the golf ball. We also need to make sure that it's durable enough so that we don't fail the face. So by changing the geometry of the face in different areas to be different thicknesses, we can achieve both ends. So that gives us the best of both worlds.